is Kroger Purified Water with electrolytes for taste. Less, it costs 99 cents. Let's test the TDS and pH levels. Open the cap. Let's test the TDS level first. Turn on the TDS tester. Make sure it says 0. And let's put it in. 29. That is ideal drinking water. Now let's test the pH level. Only do 2 drops. I give this a 6. It's neutral pH.
Stay tuned,
like and subscribe.